The Thunder taking on the Celtics on Super Bowl Sunday. And there's been a lot of winning going on in Boston lately. The fans are hoping that maybe, just maybe, the Celtics could do the same. Maybe not this season. What about next season? What a move from Kyrie. Got to take another look at that behind-the-back dribble. What if the Celtics trade for Anthony Davis and then win the championship? They traded for Kevin Garnett and won the championship. So, hey, what if they do it again? And what if they don't win, but they get close? Would Anthony Davis really leave a situation like that? Maybe, maybe not. Kyrie with 30 points, 11 assists tonight as he dishes Jason Tatum for the slam. This is a very good game in the first half. Kyrie keeps doing work. Look at those moves to get into the lane for the tough layup. Second half, Paul George scored 37 points and Westbrook gets another triple-double with 22 points, 12 rebounds, 16 assists as he dishes for the lob. This is shaping out to be a great game. It's going to go down to the wire. Look at the ball movement from the Celtics. Smart left wide open. What happened? What's going on with that defense? Now Smart is in the post being a bully. Look at him scoring with Dennis Schroeder. Defending Westbrook in transition. He's going to get to the basket and force that layup. The Thunder, they're only down by four. Westbrook gets inside again, makes it a two-point game. Plenty of time to go. But in the clutch, it's going to be Kyrie. He's closing it out for the Celtics. Gets inside another tough layup. The pressure is back on the Thunder. Their next possession is Westbrook slashing. He kicks it outside for a wide open three, and it drops from Grant. They're going to get fouled, and Jason Tatum, he's going to miss the second free throw. Westbrook turning on the Jets. He's going to go coast to coast. He's dribbling in traffic, and Westbrook turns it over. The Thunder don't even get a shot attempt. What a steal from Kyrie. What a game. He keeps reaching. I gotta be teaching. You know the rules. We're gonna cut back door for the inbound lob to the Henny God. I like that this JR is wearing number 8. Baby Kobe, 32,000 tattoos.